potluck ceremonies become a meaningful rare disease day tradition here for all of us. And we're not going to let a global pandemic stop us this year. We're just going to do it a little differently. So some of you may remember that the Trees of Life sculpture was originally inspired by none other than Isabel. Also, the Lovelocks are inspired by the Lovelock Bridge in Paris, where lovers go and they put a padlock on the bridge to signify their love for each other. And we have these Lovelocks here. Well, you can see them here on the tree. These represent our unwavering and lifelong commitment to you, the rare disease community. So to start off, I'd like to go with the MPS's Morkio A. So please join me in welcoming Sherry and Zarai and Zarai's mother, Leona. So we're so excited to have you here. So Sherry, we're going to start with you.
My name is Sherry Wise, and I'm actually in Oklahoma City. I'm also on the National Board of Directors for the National MPS Society. So that's kind of cool.
Where would you like to place your lock?
The one farther away.
The one farther away. Okay. All right.
Perfect.
Does that look good? All right. Yeah. Hold on. We're going to put it on. It is locked. Zarai and Leona, welcome. Zarai, can you tell us where you're located?
In Connecticut.
Zarai, I have your lock. And why don't you tell me, which would you like to be on the tree closest to me or the tree a little farther away?
Closer.
All right. You are clicked on. Yay! I would like to introduce you to some other people in the MPS community. This time, we're meeting families affected by MPS 6. So we have Christian, and we have Lila, and we have Lila's mom, Kimberly. I hear that your family's very active in the community.
I'm Kimberly, this is Lila. We're from Ripon, Wisconsin. Things that we like to do to raise awareness.
We like to have lemonade stands.
We're going to have to introduce you to Kendra. She has MPS 6 and she's written books about lemonade and making, when life gives you lemons, make lemonade.
We are very big fans of Kendra. She has been very inspirational for us. She was one of the first voices that I heard for the MPS community. When I searched MPS, she came up and she has always been a shining light in our life.
Lila. Which tree do you want to be on?
The one farther away.
The one farther away. Okay. All right, Lila, we're putting you on the top. You are locked in. Woo! Christian, I'm going to move on to you now.
I'm from Florida, and what I do in my free time is I try to work out and make myself better, and I also play video games. I'll choose the tree closest to you.
The tree closest. Okay. All right. Yes. Christian, I am going to, you are locked on the tree. Okay.
Thank
Woo!
You.
All right. Thank you. I'd like to introduce you to some special people in the PKU community. Could I please have Brittany and Michelle? Brittany is a metabolic nurse practitioner at the Yale School of Medicine. And she's a strong advocate for people with PKU.
I love being able to see other patients with PKU. You know, I think it's a little different because, you know, obviously a lot of other providers don't have the personal experience. So I really enjoy that I get to relate to them on a different level.
All right, Brittany, here is your luck. Okay. Do you want to be on the tree closest or farther?
Closest. It's work. It's fine.
Brittany? You are locked on to our sculpture.
Awesome.
Okay, Michelle. So you actually have a connection with Brittany. We're all interconnected here, right?
Of course. So we both went to Boston Children's Hospital for a clinic when we were growing up. We actually got to do a lot of really cool like life experiences together while bonding over having PKU, which made everything feel like a little bit more normal.
All right. Do you want to be close to Brittany on this tree, or do you want to branch out over here on the other tree?
You can put me right near Brittany. That works for me.
Okay. All right. Michelle, you are locked on and right near Brittany.
Yay! Awesome. Thank you so much.
For our final lock placement, I'd like to introduce you to some remarkable people in the Batten community. Specifically, these families are affected by CLN2. Could you please join me in welcoming Emma and Emma's mother, Jennifer, as well as Grant and his mother, Vanessa? Let me see. Hi. Emma, where would you, let me grab your lock. All right. Now, which tree would you guys like to be on?
We'll be on the one closer.
Awesome. Okay. Yeah. Emma, okay. We're putting you right there. Your heart is locked onto our tree. Okay. Vanessa, can you tell us about the activities that Grant and Vivian like to do together?
Oh, sure. Sure. One of their favorite things to do together is Vivian will read to Grant nightly before he goes to bed, and they really enjoy that together.
All right. I'm going to grab Grant's lock. Grant?
Viv will pick it.
Closer.
Okay. All right. Here we go. This is where Grant's lock is going to go. Okay. Grant, you are locked on our tree. Yay!
Thank you.
All right. That was great. Thank you again to everyone for being with us for this virtual Trees of Life Love Lock ceremony. Woo! All right.